Channel and Nine Network viewers are late scratching Balciano at 4:21. Starters on his stand and they're all set and ready. Light flashing on top of the gates. They face well. Gates open, off and running, and Royal Reel is about the first out. Vo Rogue began very awkwardly. In fact, he's back near the tail of the field at the end of 100 metres. Empire Blue is very fast into stride and spearing towards the lead as Glacier Peak and Red Express prominent, followed by Life at the top and then Majestic Drums and Liverstone Elaine. Royal Reel, after winning the start, went back to be about midfield, and then Prince Trialia, Noble Clubs out deep, and then My Red Deer. Further back in the field, Windsor's Pal. Vo Rogue's in front of about four horses coming to the 800 mark. Cold Diesel behind him with Eye of the Sky, Regal Native, and Robbie and Steele is last. At the 800 mark, Empire Blue moves up to share the lead with Red Express, and they're going together, clear of Glacier Peak. Royal Reel going up but out wide. Then Life at the top, followed by Majestic Drums as they near the turn. At the head of the others, Windsor's Pal, Prince Trialia hard ridden. At the head of the others, Temple Front about to take off. He'll be carted very deep, and then My Red Deer and Vo Rogue looks to be spotting them. An impossible start on the turn. 400 metres out, Red Express and Empire Blue come over the rise together, clear of Royal Reel and Glacier Peak, and then My Red Deer, followed by Majestic Drums and Temple Front as they come to the 200. Red Express, the leader from Empire Blue, Glacier Peak, Royal Reel, Prince Trialia, My Red Deer getting a rails run. Look at this, they're all across the track. My Red Deer burst through on the fence. Look at Cold Diesel. Cold Diesel storming down the outside. The Queenslander gobbles them up, and there's a win. Cold Diesel wins the tramway. My Red Deer in a photo for second with Glacier Peak, and close up, Prince Trialia, Temple Front, Robbie and Steele, and then Red Express. They ran over her in the last bit from Empire Blue. Vo Rogue never got in the race, and then Majestic Drums, Eye of the Sky, Noble Clubs, Royal Reel, Windsor's Pal, Life at the Top, Regal Native, Liverstone Elaine is last to finish in Tattersall's Tramway Handicap. Cold Diesel from Brisbane, what a finish to win the tramway. Number 9, Cold Diesel, $8.20 and $2.60 for Cold Diesel. Second will be number 11, although it's close, but My Red Deer looks to run second, 5.90, and 15 third, and a place dividend of 7.30. Back to you, Ray. How are they going?
Corners.
Well.